making another video of my new puppy. Her name is Chix. We got her, I think, last week. She's 2 months old right now. She's a girl right now. She's really tired because I just took her to a walk. And so that's why she's so tired right now. But also, I have a fidget spinner. If you guys don't know what they are, you guys should consider ordering one on Amazon. They are really fun and addicting to use. And actually really cool to actually use because it's really addicting just spinning it. So, I ordered another one on Amazon, but I just don't know when it's going to arrive. So, right now I just got this one, the green one. It's actually really cool. So, I suggest you guys ordering one. They're on Amazon for about like $5. And I'm sorry that I haven't been uploading lately. Looks right there. I can barely see her. Hi. But anyway, it's a really cool fidget spinner. You can also remove the cap. The other cap, it won't affect the nothing, but you can still use it even though it's off, but it goes super slow. It's even spin. And you guys can see, the bearings. You can also remove that as well, but it makes it easier if you have that, if you guys have a lot of strength. You can also put it back easily. Nothing bad is gonna happen. You're not gonna die or anything. And then, just like that, it's good. Okay, not really on the right. That's good. So, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe, and hope you enjoy this video. And I'll be posting more videos later on. If you guys wanna see any more things like fidget spinner, something about fidget spinner or anything, be sure to leave a comment below to see you guys' ideas. So you guys' ideas. So anyway, bye.